Does a dishwasher have a reset button? Most dishwashers don't have a dedicated reset button. Instead, you can generally reset them by unplugging from the electrical outlet or turning off the circuit breaker for about 1 minute. After restoring power, the dishwasher should reset, resolving minor glitches or programming issues. For specific models, consult the owner's manual for tailored reset instructions, ensuring a precise and effective approach to troubleshooting.